Good evening. Welcome to 2013's Dancing with the Louisiana Stars. We'd like to thank you for being here tonight, but most of all, we'd like to thank our stars who've worked tirelessly for this evening. Your support tonight for your favorite stars not only helps us this evening, but helps Louisiana Delta Ballet throughout the year.
Hello, I'm Missy Crane, founder and artistic director for Louisiana Delta Ballet. On behalf of all of our dancers and board of directors, I would like to say a very special thank you for being a part of this year's 2013 Dancing with the Louisiana Stars. This year's contestants are amazing and inspiring, and the continued support of our community is phenomenal. Your participation in tonight's fundraiser enables Louisiana Delta Ballet to produce top-rate, first-quality shows like The Polar Express, Twas the Night Before a Cajun Christmas, Power and Grace, and participating in the Regional Dance America National Festival in Montreal. So sit back, relax, and cheer on your favorite 2013 Dancing with the Louisiana Stars contestant.
Underneath the city lights, there is a world few know about, where rules don't apply, no. And you can't keep a good girl down.
Gentlemen, your 2013 Dancing with the Louisiana Stars, Carlfred Giles, Daniel Eccles, Linnea Fayard Allen, Dr. Dan Holt. Mark Boyle, Joe Horn, Becky Wood, Greg Manley Jr., James McGrady, Ben Hickey, and Donna Nelson, and Cruz Flowers. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2013 Dancing with the Louisiana Stars.
Let me hear you say, yay!
Contestants gathered at the dance studio and drew their numbers for tonight's competition order. That is the order in which they will compete tonight. And now, the moment we've all been waiting for, let the competition begin.
Oh, Hello, my name is Carlfred Giles. I'm with KTVE, Fox 14, NBC 10, and I am the e-media manager there, which I manage marketingmiss.com and marketingmiss.biz and Biz Site Solutions. And I am in support of the arts, and I was invited to come out and dance and just wanted to, you know, show some skills and also help a good cause. And I'm just looking forward to a wonderful presentation with my partner and also just entertaining a wonderful crowd.
Ladies and gentlemen, from KTVE, NBC 10, and Fox 14, Carlfred Giles dancing with Claire Hanna, Rock This Town. What a big performance right out the gate. The first dancer, Carlfred. Man, what did that feel like?
Awesome.
And how do the pink socks feel?
Yeah. I thought you would like them.
I do. I definitely like them. NBC 10, Fox 14, did he make you proud? Well, let's see what the judges had to say. We're going to start off with Mayor Mayo. Mayo? Mr. Mayo?
Well, I tell you what. Since you're rocking this town with those pink socks, I'm going to declare everybody will rock the town with pink socks.
There you
I
go.
Love those socks.
There you go.
I thought your technique was really good. I know you're breathing hard. I thought you did a really good job. Keep up the good work.
Yes, sir.
All right. Thank you. And Judge John, we're going to go to you next and get your opinion on that.
I love that song. I mean, a lot of energy, looked great on stage, great job.
All right, contestant number one, already done. Number two coming up, Carlfred Giles.